Ìyàwó, ìyàwó, ẹlẹ́sẹ̀ òsùn wa bímọ yẹ, ìyàwó, ìyàwó ọ̀ṣìnkí, ẹlẹ́sẹ̀ òsùn wa bímọ, I don't tell you now, welcome on board. I've tell you now, stop tagging me all this union crap. I say stop tagging me. We all know how as it take they go. The wedding of these days, now only God can take control. Especially about a married woman. I said, make una stop tagging me. Una know the year. Make una okay. So before I go further, to the yawo, to the new bride and as they hot as they go. Hey, hang girl. Our this circle dear. I watch your conjunction, okay? With your combination with Ibile. The heat is wholesome. Even the video, honestly, I was catching my cruise. You guys were so hot with the white. Hey, una come show that una. Hey, una no button. Come see the way una flash us the sexy. Hey, flat tummy with your muscles and all that. You know that video is hot. But I just wanna. I noticed something when you were rapping. You know that you are a hot rapper. Even though nobody could understand, except from Ghana, what you are saying, you know you are a sexy, hot rapper. Honestly, I can't resist you. All of a sudden, you know, now go they show swag. Then one of your swag was like this. You did like this. Please, I just want to, please, that is a, you are a great artist. I respect you. That is a bad manner, bad habit. Like you won't release gas, now you do like this. Even dogs too, when they want pee, you know they go do like this. Ha! That is not the swago. Despite that, they crash my cool. If you see the way they scream for you and Ibile to go draw, you to go draw. Chris, what? Immediately you did this, I hated you immediately. Wallahi! That's a bad etiquette. I beg you, please take note. Honestly, you have gone far in what you do in the industry more than this. Some people don't know some things are you will think you will still think you are swagging, but hell no. Some people, do you understand? Some people don't know that thing is not, do you understand? It's a bad habit. Like being to say yaso, well, the next thing I was expecting to hear, woo, but we didn't hear anything like that. So stop doing like that, please. It's not swag. Do you understand? It doesn't fit into that. You know, please, let's be posh. Let's be, you know, let's be decent. That is not swag for me. I'm not catchy. I wasn't, I hated you. I don't hate you, guy, but I really, you piss me off immediately. That's why that I've been catching my cruise. Yeah. Pertaining to what we were saying, you like this, so I say, the wife of today, stop tagging me wedding. I'm not interested. Even though I'm updating because of wedding. Do you understand? We know as they go. We don't see on this social media. Let go the wife, my wife, where go come. Have you bought your ring from St. Tracy's? Your wedding ring. Let me flaunt my wedding ring. At the end of the day, now bra, then carry conscious. Even the bra, no sexy. Now flat, everything just flat. Wow. Do you understand? Even the bra, the body, nothing. Person will get husband, legally married. And you were showing that you want to tell us that you are advertising. Must we see bra just because you are the married woman? We don't marry. We have a wife for sex tape. Now many we they see on social media. We have the one where we say the husband a popular celebrity, not just anyhow celebrity. You know, say celebrity get class. Nowhere you go in the world. People might say they are not their fans, but people cannot say, even in China, in India, they cannot say they are not here. These people's name before for you to know the fame that this celebrity, the wife cheated though, and she's still legally married. The wife cheated. Just of recent, the man just opened another big plaza in Lekki. I saw that plaza, that mall. I do like this, Mio. It never end though. Now just of recent, we see another private jet with this musician artist just bought. We all know how much they are selling privately. Let's not even try to estimate the price of it, because person fit die. If I say make I try estimate private jets, I feel gave up the ghost. Make we not lie, reach ourselves. And why some women know the patient, you still they hustle your punani, you still they disrespect the statue of the man, disrespect your own statue. How can a married woman stoop so low? So that is why me, I am, do you understand? I am pissed off because on their wedding day, they are tagging us. I watch everything. They will be saying, Temini tete, oh no, no, fe, Temini tete, aye, no, po. They will sing all sort of long song, love song. We'll be saying, you go wish you are in their shoe. But at the end of the day, many wives are not strong. Not that they are not strong, they are just being devilish. I don't want to believe you are not strong. How can you carry the thing where your man has paid the bride price for much? The worst sin any wife can commit in marriage is adultery. Do you understand? And we have many songs like, Iwoko Iyawo, Madagonjo, Gonjo. On that wedding, the all sort of love song, all sort of beautiful atmosphere. Do you understand? Another song says, Bride, you are married, oh. No more girl, no more man friend, no more boyfriend, no more sugar daddy, oh. Do you understand? Elele, you want it for better for, want it for better for war. Iyawo ko gboran so ko lenu, oko ko gboran sa ya lenu, o gbogbo nton joko ni jiki iwura, want it for better for war. Do you understand? Now say, iyawo rora o rora, to ba ma boko duro boko iyawo rora. Ohun oko fowo la magbe fale o. The musician Adewale Ayuba was saying in that song that the wife should take care all the things that the husband have sweat for. Don't go and take it to your concubine outside. Ohun oko fowo la magbe fale o. Ale o lejo baby toko loju anti rora. Chuku nonsun King Rudy Paul Okoye. Obinrin to ba mori okunrin ye iyawo to ba mori okunrin o ye obinrin to ba mori okunrin iyawo to ba mori okunrin bo ba bimo a si ma gbadun bi obimo a si ma gbadun re ko seni to le soro re ba ma lo le se he eyan le kan ju di se eledun ma re lo o nile ede ex governor Fayose iyawo elese osun wa bokunrin wa bobinrin lagbara waiju iyawo aromo gbejo gege 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 in the house of our ex governor brother your Fayose a son got married of recent. So, but what fantasized me was how it was his lamentation about the wife. He told the wife that, I've seen you from the onset. You have flat stomach, you are sexy. Hey, my head just did. Father-in-law, talking about wife to be of a son like that. My wife, my son have no reason to cheat. You are sexy. You are, father-in-law, can't they play the role of Alaga Iduro? Can't they play the role of MC? On their engagement day. You are sexy. You've got the front pointer. You've got the, what did he call it, breast? You've got the front pointer. You have the back. You are sexy. The flat tummy is there. You are wife material. My son can never cheat. I've warned him. Even when you came, I asked you, are you people? Oh my God. I went to one engagement like that. Engagement of our in-law, their sister was getting my younger sister to our wife. If you see that MC to Alaga Duro, she said all sort of things. He said, when we asked the groom, why do you want to pick Habiodu for your wife? Instead, the groom said, the wife is Tantalicious, the wife is Mr. Biggs, the wife is Sweet Sensation, the wife is the wife is funny for big grammar. People clap and they brought so many money. They brought a lot of money. They were spraying that woman. The wife is so sweet. She's sexy. She's you know how Yoruba, you know, how Yoruba ceremony used to be. So interesting and so funny. So, but at the end of the day, the Fayose family, honestly, I believe in the tongue of an elder. Because our brother, your Fayose, is an elder. I believe if he says yes, then definitely yes. The Lord will uphold that union. Even the wife to me, as I look at her, you know I have foresight. I'm a spiritual person that Lord has ordained me. I have gotten the gift. As I look at that lady, she's the wife material, to be candid. In the name of Jesus, as our elder brother, your father, your ex governor, has proclaimed, has confessed concerning thee, you will not be misled. The wisdom you need in that home shall be granted unto you. Because in the last days that we are today, a lot of daughters of Zion, I cannot believe it. They allowed the devil to recruit them in their home. How can you be recruited? Do you understand? Do you understand? When you want to cheat, before another man can open your pint inside well door, you cannot visualize the image of your husband. I'm still saying it. Any woman that can cheat, you don't have liver. Any woman that can carry ordinary bra as a wife material, when you are indebted to another man that has paid your dowry, and not only bra, you say you are marketing for us. Only bra, you are showing only bra like this. Even the bra, nothing to write home about. Nothing fantasizing about what you did. So, please, that lady, congratulations to that union. The father also advised the son. Don't say you are the ex-governor's son, no. For your wisdom, sir. Brother, your father, the ex-governor. For your wisdom, sir, that God will continue to uphold you. We are proud of your family. Honestly speaking, I don't believe what the father-in-law was saying. I don't believe. So I say to the wife, congratulations. But the wisdom you need, even the husband, that's why they said in the song that he walk or he ya woman, that God job on job. Because at times too, men can get for hand. Do you understand? But the wisdom that you both need, that Lord will be sufficient for in that home. That home will never be put to shame. So, but I don't feel led to update and encourage them, but I'm still not healed the wound of what I've seen that have happened severally these days, how those who claim to be married women, the one that we just saw on social media, even the concubine's voice was recorded. Concubine admitted that he has sexed this married woman more than 100 times. He said there was a time like that she visited, he sexed this dancer like 30 times. He said the girl knew the tire. And many women, you know, fuck your husband like that. Me, if I should marry any marry like this, now this thing they go enjoy, no be too born. Now this thing. So my new wedded wife to the Fayoshe family, don't rush children. Enjoy your man's this thing. You know what I mean. If you get it, forget it. On TikTok they'll say you got it. If you don't get it. So me too. I envy you. If I should get any married like this, if God says. But you cannot compare yourself with me. You are not got an issue before, but enjoy that thing. It's for, do you understand? That thing, that sweet thing in your husband body is for enjoyment too. Not be to just be having many children. If you pick maximum 4, okay? Do you understand? As soon as like, but make sure you enjoy it to the fullest. If I go into any marriage now, may God forgive me. Now, because of that sweet thing, and they go, you understand? Now, because of prick. So, I love you guys. I gotta go. This is your anger. Share. So, congratulations, Indani, but enjoy yourself, okay? You will not endure, you will enjoy. That your husband, in the name of Jesus, he will be giving you constantly, in the name of Jesus. I pray, I tag my own to you. So I pray, do you understand? I connect to your faith, to your testimony, me too. But me, not be to go born, no, not to enjoy. Like, because this thing, they hungry me, wallahi. But I'm not desperate, though. I'm just saying, do you understand? I'm happy that Lord knows about waiting. The Bible, our father Abraham waiting. He might not be in sex area. He also waited upon the Lord. Do you understand? So the Bible at times knows about that. Lord knows about waiting. So I cannot be faster than God. I'm just saying, if I'm in your shoe. Yeah. So go, girl. Keep the fire burning. Do you understand? Keep the fire burning. Let me be hearing your ringing tone. I gotta go. Love you guys. Share, and subscribe. Bye. I love you.